Hi everyone, welcome to another GeoSim. Today I'm going to show you the fastest and easiest way to upload rasters into ArcGIS Online. So let's take a look.
First, we'll open ArcGIS Pro with the raster layer we want to bring into the web. To get started, all I have to do is go to my search bar and search for Manage Tile Cache. I'll click on this first option here, and then I'll choose a cache location. I'll give my tile cache a name. And for my input data source, I either can choose the entire map or just my raster layer. I'm going to choose my raster layer. I'm going to stick with this default ArcGIS Online tiling scheme as we want to show our data in ArcGIS Online. The scales also associate with the tiling scheme, so I'm going to leave these as default as well. I can go ahead and hit run. Once that tool is finished running, we're going to go to the top and search for Export Tile Cache. For our input tile cache, we will use the output from our previous tool. We are again going to choose an output tile cache location. You can go ahead and use the same folder from the previous tool. We'll give our tile cache output a name. For export type, we need to change this to TPK or TPKX. I'm going to choose TPKX. We'll leave the scales as is and go ahead and hit run. For the last step, we want to use the share package tool. We'll go ahead and look for the share package tool and then choose our input package to be the output from our previous step. I'll choose the TPKX file and hit OK. I'll go ahead and give it a summary, tags, and a folder location. I want to ensure that Publish Web Layer is checked. Then go ahead and hit Run. This will add the layer to your ArcGIS Online. Once finished, we can now view our raster layer in ArcGIS Online as this tile layer. The tile package can be removed to free up storage of your ArcGIS Online. So I'll click on my tile layer. And just like that, we now have our raster layer within our ArcGIS Online map view. That's it for this GeoSnap. Thanks so much for watching. We'll catch you next time.